I get it. When my seven sisters died in that tragic tandem bike accident, it took me 14 years to deal with it.